everyone, this is Malika and welcome back to my channel, and I am back with another balcony makeover. I don't know why I have a special place for balcony in my heart, like I can spend my whole day here, and because it connects us with the outdoor, that's why, or it gives us fresh air. It just need your little creativity and an initiative. So let's come with me and see how I am using my creativity. So this is my balcony and today I am going to do makeover of this balcony area, and it's not a permanent makeover, it's just a temporary makeover. So first of all we will clean the area. Painting space, I am using this purple mat because I am having only this one, and you can go with some other colors also if you are having, and I am using these orange cushions. Plants not only require less care but also have some significance of their own. Jade plant and bamboo plant are best plants to bring fortune, health, prosperity to your home. On the other hand, bamboo plant is also known as lucky bamboo. It removes negative energy and brings wisdom, happiness. Here I am using this mandala art which I have done on the waste lid of the thermocol which was lying around me, and I have used it. Using the another lid of thermocol jisko maine bahut jaldi paint kar liya with the help of acrylic colors. To try this art piece, ye bahut jaldi ban jayega, kuch nahi hai, sirf tape laga ke color karna hai. Love for colors in your balcony and make it vibrant with cushions and accessories to make it a colorful decor. Colorful decor will create a joyful atmosphere and you will enjoy. Apart from plants which bring in life to the balcony, the outer space can be decorated with soft lighting, cozy seating arrangements and colorful cushions to make it a warm and inviting space. और ये मेरे DIY planters जो मैंने waste bottle की हेल्प से बनाए और rope लगा के इसमें और इनको मैंने hang कर दिया। अगर आपके पास भी ऐसी grill आपकी balcony में है और अगर आपको planters पे पैसे खर्च नहीं करने तो आप भी इस तरह के hanging planters बना सकते हैं। It is important to add colors to the balcony because color से जो हम sitting area create करते हैं उसमें अगर हम colors को use करते हैं तो वो हमारे sitting area को थोड़ा pop up कर देता है, vibrant कर देता है, जिससे वो देखने में भी बहुत अच्छा लगता है. Now my sitting area is ready.
उधर देख ले तू
बोलना जरूरी